Reverse a linked list. So we have a pretty good looking linked list right over here. After reversal, it should be looking something like this. So a simple way to solve this question is to keep track of previous node, current node, and the next node at each point of time. So initially, current node will be 1 because this is the head pointer, which is given as a parameter in the function. And previous will be a null pointer, as you can get the idea from here. And next would be 2. Now we want to switch the direction of this arrow. We simply change the next pointer of current and set it to previous. Now we have changed the next pointer. Previous can move to current. This becomes previous and current moves to next. Now in the second iteration, next will be 3, and we repeat the same process until current reaches here. Let's try this in C++. All right, so initially we have the previous node as null pointer. Current starts with head, while current is not null pointer. Until it reaches the end, we store the next pointer as current next. We change the next pointer of current to previous. We update the previous, we update the current, and at last we return the previous node, because that will be the position of the head of reversed list.